Take a look at the monitor. Off-tracking looks a lot like this. Notice that the rear wheels of the trailer travel in a shallower arc. That's because they're just being pulled along and aren't really part of the steering action. You have to compensate for off-tracking by making wider turns and lining up your reference points. Otherwise, your rear wheels will jump the curb, or worse, hit something or someone.